What's up, dude? It's your boy OsG Nightrider here. Here we go, guys. Here it is. The impossible quiz. But as I did state in my last video, I will be doing this game for you guys. So what we're about to play is extremely hard for both of you. Here we go, we've got this important spot. We've got play quiz, instructions, quiz, and also it's done by E4 Games. Well, that one I didn't even know about. Supposedly it's done by E4 Games. That's a channel, by the way. The channel E4, they've actually made this game. So we're just gonna get right into this. How about we just get started with the game, okay, guys? We just get started with the game. Here we go. Oh, we've got chapter snips. We've got chapter 1, chapter 2, and we've got chapter 3. I'm gonna start off easy, I'm gonna go for chapter 1. There we go. In the Impossible Quiz book. Close encounters of the third. Oh, there's a cat. Oh, that's Chris. The one who's called Chris Braid, but it's not actually seen Chris Braid. I'm joking. Oh, number one. How do you start in an impossible quiz? You got carefully, confidently, like this, or painfully? I like the way it says painfully, because, you know, not many people start off painfully well, but I didn't actually do it confidently. Which of the following is a shooting star? We've got USA Major, USA Minor, we've got that one, and we've got Clint Eastwood. It's got to be Clint Eastwood, isn't it? Obviously. It's got to be the most stupid answer there. Yep, told ya. Question 3, what time is my dentist appointment? 12:15, 2:30, 4:53 or Hammer time? MC Hammer! Nah, it's 2:30. Everyone knows it's 2:30, because that's most of the time that everyone has a dentist appointment, so I'll just go ahead and pick 2:30. Alright, here we go. What do you call a female limmer? Miss, madam, a ball bag. Nice. I could pick that. It's a... It's a femur, isn't it? It's gotta be a femur. Yes. Okay, question 5. Would you please call me Eastwoods? I don't know if that's a reference to Clint Eastwoods, but let's have a look. Let's see. I don't trust it, but I'll just get right on with it when I just click this one. Do it, I might as well click it. Okay, can't click that. Oh, okay, I lost a life. Nice. Not the way to start for an impossible quiz by losing lives. Oh my god, come on. It's gave me 4 lives, but I've ended up with 3. Bang gone. Why did that work? Well, question 6. What is the best thing since sliced bread? Turnips, wasps, friends, or cancer? It can't be cancer, can it? No, I don't trust this. It's funny that, because I've never really played this one before, so. Friends? No. Oh, I've got one more life left, no. I'd say. Cancer? this is why I hate this stupid fucking game. This is one reason why I hate this game, because it always kills me. Right, I've got to try again. Carefully. Hit eastward. Too hurty. A femur. Yeah, we point that arrow. Oh, come on. Now we're back on this one, huh? And it's not wasps. Is it turnips? No. Okay, so what do I do then? Really? What was it, W? What is this? Bird flu? Sick as a parrot, illegal or ridiculous? Judging by the looks of it, it's gotta be illegal. It looks like illegal. So I'm gonna pick illegal. Stupid. Absolutely stupid. Question A. What is the seventh letter of the alphabet? And gone. It does look familiar. This one does. It's not G, it's not E, it's not R, so it's got to be H. If I click on H, it won't work. No, come on. What? Why did that work? I just clicked H on the keyboard. Question 9, which of the following is spelled correctly? Limpigi, blonde pig, bland pig, or bling ping? There's a trick to this. There's a trick. I told you, a sperm case. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I don't know if I counted that correctly, but. Between 7 and 8. 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's saying 7? Well, I'll just have to pick 8. Oh, come on! That's not even fair. That's not even fair. Carefully, Clint Eastwood, 2:30, a female. Oh, I don't want the advert, piss off. Yeah, I already know that. What do adverts pop up on that fucking piece? I don't know. It has something to do with the game. I try the keyboards, obviously. Blin PG. Sperm cake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if I click on 7, it should work. Come on, please. Oh no, it's gotta be 7, it can't be any more. No, it's not 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's only 7? So it's gotta be 7? Got the 7, there's no other alternative. Run by. Let me try something. I still not. What is it then? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't get it. I really don't get this. Now it decides to fucking work. How many letters in Assassins? 9, 4, 7, or 9? There's another trick, is I can tell you now what it's called Impossible Quiz. Because the game's absolutely fucking stupid. Oh, fuck off. 4. Okay. Yes. Oh, hit the dots. We got a bomb. 2. Oh, it's not even clicking properly. I'm gonna write time. See, it's not even clicking properly. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, for crying out loud. I swear to God, this game is fucking torture. I've got to do all the fucking game. This guy... I tell you now, I know it's an impossible quiz, but this just takes a fucking piss. I tell you that now. What a fucking piss take. Here we go. Spurn take. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. Now I'm going to dance this thing. Oh, come on! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm not falling for this. No, come on, it was 8 last time. Oh, fuck off. Stupid fucking game. Stupid game. I don't understand it. And now I've got one launch because of this. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, it's 4. It's obviously 4. I'm not stupid. Of course it's gonna be 4. Let's try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. At my own pace, 5, 6, 7. Come on. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Come on. Oh, that was a close one. That was a close one. Your mighty goose. What do you feed? What do you feed eat for breakfast? Toast, cornflakes, crust. Oh, for fuck's sake. No! Fuck off! Fuck you. Fuck off. No, I've had enough. I've had enough of this. I'm sick and tired of this game. I'm sick and tired of it. Fuck it, I don't give a fuck. I'm sick to death of this fucking game.
E4 Games!
No, I've had enough. That game is ridiculously fucking stupid. That game is absolutely fucking stupid. What the fuck? I can't grasp it. Oh guys, there you have it. I played the Impossible Quiz Book for you guys, so yeah. I do apologize for it. Sure, because at the end of the day, I'm getting too fucking frustrated. The game's somewhere in, and besides, I'm not gonna keep going through that over and over again. I'm going to get a shotgun to the fucking face. So, yeah. That's been the gameplay of the Impossible Quiz Book. I'm gonna end the video here, guys. If you guys enjoyed this, then I suggest you slap a like on this video. Please, subscribe. This has been your boy, OsG Nightrider. Take care, guys, and peace.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.